Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to turn on the conversation mode in Gmail, and then later on I'll show you how to turn off the conversation mode. First of all, I'll turn on the conversation mode in Gmail, and this is where emails of the same subject are grouped together, so it's nice and easy to view them. I'm in my Gmail here and I've got three emails in my inbox of the same subject and one in my sent box. And if I just click on these, you can see I've just got some photos. Now I want to group these all together. So click on this icon here, then click on See All Settings. If you scroll down, about halfway down, you've got this conversation view. If you select that radio box and select conversation view on, then scroll all the way to the bottom and click on Save Changes. This will save your changes and automatically go back to your inbox. This conversation view is now showing me that I've got four entries regarding this subject. And this is three in my inbox and one in the sent box. If I then click into it, it groups all those specific emails with the same subject line all together. Now I can just click onto any of those emails. It doesn't matter how old these are, it just groups them all together really nicely. That's a really handy feature. But if you don't like the conversation view, you can turn it off, and we'll do that now. So to turn off the conversation view and put it back to how it was, click on this icon here, click on See All Settings, scroll down, about halfway down, select conversation view off, then scroll all the way to the bottom. Click on Save Changes, that saves your changes, automatically puts you back to your inbox, and that is now back to the normal view where the emails just show whatever date and time that they came in. And I tell you what, I think that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea in my Slytherin mug. I'm not a wizard, but that's a handy little wizard tip. In the top right hand corner, there's a video on how to sort bookmarks in Google Chrome. That's sorting them alphabetically. And in the top left, how to zoom in and out easily in Google Chrome. And in the bottom left, how to take multiple screenshots in Windows 10. Cheers!